The main time mode 18. So anyways, that's a full load up the world. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Big flying boy. And we also added some new add-ons. So let's hope nothing breaks. And as you can see, I lost which. That came from the middle of nowhere. Anyways, look at the world! What in the? Oof. I was also finding some rounds. Don't think the mobs aren't peaceful anymore. That's my old friend. Anyways, I probably upload this when the stream has ended. Which means very, very long time. Anyways, let's go and explore whatever this is. Space Rider. Okay. Some nautical stuff. Ah! Very convenient. Anyways, I also built that in creative mode, obviously. How would you expect me to build something that ginormous in game mode? Yes. It's impossible. Hello, Dolphin. Anyways. Ah! They're aiming. And I don't like that aiming. Right. Die. Whoa! Okay! Look at all this! Yeah. Ah! Got really jump scared me. They also have mending all of my tools. Because these tools aren't now going to repair themselves. Anyways, welcome to the base. Cyclops. These are whatever these are. This is the lockers which are presented by the banners and the shelter box in them. We also have this. This is the sea mod that is presented in the Cyclops thingy. And this is the other locker room. As you can see, this is the engine. My phone ran out of batteries, which means I cannot watch the Minecraft Mode live stream while it's mute. Unless this added. Yes, my mother is also watching TV, almost bit my tongue, not very hard. So anyways, oh boy, we only need one more to get another conduit. Okay, now we need to find some grounds. Oh, ground! Where are you? Yeah, definitely. I'm coming away. Yeah. Another round. Yeah. Mamma mia, spaghetti is so amazingly dangerous. Mamma mia, me spaghetti. Not a trident. Whoa! I accidentally killed a dolphin! Oh no! slightly scared. I just killed a friend. Well, it appears that insta-kill will not convince them to kill me. Yet I am having fun with these guys. Girls, whatever their gender is. Another almost fixed trident. Come here, you drowned zombie. Grab whatever these weird bubble columns are. Grab these weird bubble columns. Oh, mamma mia, my spaghetti is so amazing, but it's so dangerous. Die. Why are these mobs invincible? You know what? Die! I'm almost about to die. Escape! Well, this isn't going to work. Yeah. Mamma mia, me spaghetti! Why are these guys invincibles? Maybe I'm hungry. Yeah, bad time to eat. Bad time to eat. Bad time to eat. Bad time to eat with your inventory as well. Bad time for everything. Yes! Yes! Finally! And this does stand back. Oh look! Ruins! This has this and this. Oh no, dolphin getting caught here. Dolphin need to get out. Oh good. Diamond sword with a trident. Who would win? Oh, not a trident, boy. I'm running out of my conduit power. Deep. Loads of flying tridents. What? Guys, we need not a light show. Oh, thank you. Ah! Okay, now these guys are playing with the kelp. Yeah, now where are the drowns? Turns out, I am against of the drowns. Oh, drowns! Oh look, we have found a patch of them. Mamma mia, me spaghetti, please drop me a little prize. Oh no, you don't get prize. A mob without a trident can spawn with a trident. A mob with a trident cannot give us a trident. Die, yeah boy. Crazy craft. Yeah, close enough. Yeah, okay, now we got another invincible one. Oh, this will give me strength to beat this guy. And he's very slow. Come here! Yeah, that works. Die. Wait, the other half of the video is just going to be playing killing this drowned. But I want something. Otherwise, why Minecraft? I have half a stack of rotten flesh! Ah. Some double columns. I also have almost a stack. Half a stack of the bubble columns. This strange object. So anyways, do you like this? Honestly, this took me forever to actually build it properly, so you better be worth it. Oh no. Yeah, there's an ad. What? The ones with the trident will easily die, but the ones without trident food is the hardest of all of them to die. Hello, Mr. Man. Hello, Mr. Drowned. Oh no. I don't want to kill dolphins. Oh look! One of the newly given. What were those called? The one which had foxes and fire lasers. Yes, I also have a texture pack. That makes these look different. Boing! He's got a rocket launcher. That's bad. Yeah, that's really bad. It's not shooting me. Yeah, I probably also need some XP to fix my sword to maximum. And then I also make a 35 thingy. Well, let's go check on them. Nope, we don't have any iron. Hello, Rathmas, wild friend. This bitch shall die for him. Okay, well, I have learned one thing. Squid still drops strange loot. I got the goddamn totem of undying, boy. Hold it in my bag. It's an astronomical item. It's not a totem of undying. Well, that explains a lot. Memes. Oh my god, that's so hard. We should probably get rid of that. And I would probably need light. Oh no. This guy. We don't like this guy. Not if it's kind. grab the bomb mean. I got it. Rocket. Okay. We got this. Now. Okay, now one way or another, I trap myself. Oh no. First of all, let's get out of there. And by the way, the weather bone wheel, they're basically on a 2.0. Okay, we need light. And not to save me from the light, right? The light which, let's hope everyone has. And I also found out while building that. Look at this! Amazing, isn't it? Anyways, off we go! By the way, I really needed my crown cape. I'm also sorry for hero grind. Let's hope he doesn't appear right now. Guys, the inconvenience of my phone parents is a lot of eternity. It hardly seems like that. Anyways, we also have a village to explore. Maybe we can steal the light from this and then use it for our turtle thingy. First, we just light up the turtle thingy. So none of them will die. Which is bad. No one wants that. Yeah. We need light. Do we have any torches? Torches. 109 torches. Enough for me! I have some food on me. This has also changed. Very convenient. Very astronomical expansion thingy is also made by the same person who actually made the Magicka mod. Yes, which someone is screaming and we don't like that. Deja vu. All this stuff. It's not all even today. Why then your cats cannot actually exist here? Hello, that was my friend. Welcome to you again. Oh, look! One of the Cocodoba. Wait! Is that the Cocodoba is from Slime Man 2! Hello, Stop calling the Cocodoba! And it's slightly creeping. And there's a sheep slightly stepping. What is that? What is some cod? I just realized the dolphins eat cod, but they never eat a cod entity. They need to update that! That's the bait! The Tiger update. There's Tiger update. What? It's not East Coast side. What? All the three biomes in one. Game. Well, they're updated. They're not judged. Perfect. You guys now have some light. I might drive myself. Yep, put this there. Perfect. My guys cannot get done. Those guys, I mean, that they could get in. Well, nope. And they probably also need some stone guns. They cannot power some, like, use the furnace that I have in the base. Guys, I'm lazy. Ivan! I'd sort of Dutch have it. Cut into myself, put myself into. These already look like first running. Hey! Yeah! And we also need tables. I'm not fine with this old classic crafting table. Oh no, oh mother of Jesus. I like these guys for things. I like to swim up. This guy dropped an empty formula. Jesus. Okay, crafting table, click, click. F1 us. Bim, bam, bosh. Starving nobody. And then we use that, and then we smell that over. We don't have any wood, so we probably need some coal. You probably use a thing over there. Probably use a thing over there. Over there! But we don't have you for that either. Oh no. We need wood. Mamma mia, yummy pizza! This guy has a trident and an Nautilus shell. Oh. Oh, well, I'm pretty sure this guy hasn't. Look at this trident. These are all my trident. Not that one. And that guy didn't even drop a Nautilus shell. Oh, he did! Oh, perfect pizza! Perfect flying pizza! We need flying pigs. Mamma mia, I just did something with the maxi. Oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy. Probably don't need whatever this is. Probably mostly don't need just not flesh. Oh, the victory, please. that these would give us thrive in. Three little babies! Where did the third one come from? I put three eggs there and one disappeared and I could have not probably hatched. Look at us spazzing out. Flippers. Diamond. Get some spanking new shoes, boy. What can we get? The center for me. Okay, now I need some sea grass to increase the aging process. I can't even put them out. What should we drop? Let's definitely not drop that. Grab that. That means the Minecon 2018 stream still going on. Wow. If not, oh. Done. Why can I not feed you grass? Sea grass. Mr. Seamicky Sea Grass. A nice little turtle. This is very unexpected. Look at that, synchronous dance. Come on, just get in the Dutch. They suddenly freeze for a moment. Honestly, we need two of these toads. So, and we also don't have a bed. Is it okay if I don't even know. Wait, I trapped myself. Why do I not still get the comet power? At the time I spawned, that tree just got hurt. These guys are going to take forever to grow. Anyway, Dido, let's hope that no friend will spawn in my head. Oh boy, oh big, my mommy, You'll leave a fishing rod. Is useless. I got a lot of pressure. I'm getting attacked. And then he stays. And I can fix my sword. Get in a Cyclops. Dan and the Cyclops. Deja vu. Oh, I flubbed it, yeah. Why can I do that? No. Why can I just put blocks behind the trap door? Now that's definitely realistic. I can see nothing going wrong in that. Oh, who died, guys? Okay, we need stuff. Retreat to base! Home base, this is just another water base. Honestly, it does look cool. Should we move it here? I put a pole on the eye thing. Should we vote or should we not? Mamma mia, yummy pizza! Why you no pizza die? Yeah. To get Nautilus shelly. A shell of the Nautilus. Nautilus shells. Actually, it doesn't make any sense that the Nautilus shells are dropped by the drowns for why they're holding it. But the more sensible thing, it's for the Nautilus shell to be dropped by the squids! Can't say Nautilus are squids! And not drowns, which carry them for no apparent reason. Why do they carry it? Nom. Nom. Yum. Retreat to base! Let's go! Okay, now let's make our second conduit. Memes! We need to harness the power of memes. Okay, where's the heart of the sea? The sea of the heart of the heart of the sea of the heart of the sea of the heart of the... There they are. Okay, let's make a holy conduit. Ba-da-da-da. I wonder what else can we do with this Nautilus shell. Put that there. And we have loads of dirt for no apparent reason. Should we make an underwater torch? We should, shouldn't we? Underwater torch? Away! Magnesium torch. Do we have any micro and chlorine? That is G6. We're just assuming. Oh! We got iron. Close enough. Where is it? We got gallium, we got zinc, we got copper, we got nickel. We got cobalt, we got iron, we got magnesium. We got Clarion. We got Vanadium. Titanium. I'm just going to Calcium. We got Scandium. Maybe I should decrease it a bit. What is HG? We probably the thing that helps us with. Find out right now. That's just much. My control is the only thing I know. Thanks to Troy. Where is tungsten? Just a wild guess. Sodium. Magnesium. Aluminum. Silicon, phosphorus, sulfur. Was it sulfur and magnesium? We got chloride. We got argon. We got potassium. Oh, potassium chloride is a thing, isn't it? Yeah, no. Yes, throw all these junk in there. Yep. We need a chlorine. I got suddenly turned into a robot. Okay, now we need potassium chloride, if that's even a thing. What? Anyways, this is actually pretty useful. In one way or another. Okay, now we got that. Why do we have this? Okay, so this is potassium chloride and we need it. Everyday torch. Yeah, it is. I used this. Then I wasted half of my time plodding around. Yeah, that's perfect. So. We need the soul thingy. Oh no, you should not get that big. So we need the soul dust, so that we need some gems. We're already doing wizardry. Where's fire gems? I have the fire gems. So where's the earth gem? Oh, earth gem, we have earth shadow, we have earth shards, which is actually off we go. Okay, let's throw these two in there. Aha! By the power of X and infinity, I managed to make something. Okay, we should probably put something in there. No. Get off the go. Let's just ignore that. Well, okay, I have to tell you the truth. This, yeah, plants, lovingly amazing world shape, flowers, yeah, stuff, and other stuff. Well, to be honest with you, I'm on another planet. Now, hold your horses. Again, I'll trade with you if you get ready to chill. Wait, I'm not paying myself to do this. Sheesh. I'll die. The flames. He's dead. Okay, let's actually, it's much more easier if I go game on C. Done. And we'll drop that on the floor. We need a knife, which is this. Yes, it is. Yes, this is what we need. We need H2O. There's oxygen. There it is. Okay, why am I so dull? Die, dullness. Yes. The ninja lovers come. With the average Einstein. Ah, my spaghetti. Throw that. Finally! Yeah, boy! Yeah, now let's trade all of these shards. Something which sounds like complaints, but definitely they aren't. We don't need that. We need that. 1, 2. 1 and 2. We got the soul jam, boy. Don't really need the empty formula. Actually, I don't want to make anything with that. Okay, now I need to go and find a village. Actually, you should probably go in game mode S. Game mode S. Oh, don't drop your axe. He doesn't have a bow. Right, he does. Hey, seems very friendly. I'm also starting with friendly! Until a few years ago, some mobs did attack me. Okay, these guys don't even care. Let's not go near that. You're wearing a chainmail helmet. That's probably someone else. If you don't want them to go there, considering I'm an introvert. Game mode. See? Oh, don't drop your sword. Okay. Yeah, where is that village? It's usually fastest ravine, isn't it? Oh, village, where are you? Oh, look, I spawn. And it's just a glass bottle there. Great, where is the... May I found the edge of the world? May I found the edge of the map? Yeah, this is not even a map. Should we use slash locate? Yeah, we should. Actually, it's the village right here. This is like a forest place. Oh, pathway! Village! Yes! Everyone is hiding inside. Let's try to... Yes! I got a captured soul! Yeah, I have to go back. Yeah, I can release the soul if I want to, but I'm not going to. Instead, I'll use it for something else of my own needs. Because I'm an independent duckling. That guy's on the edge of the world. Hurry! Game mode, yes. Recording this for a long time, so... I'll throw that there. I'll go back on the villager. I can do a lot of more stuff. Ah, I can actually die from fall damage. Bad. I'm also not hungry, which is very convenient. Okay, now I have your thing, mister. I need to go back. Guys, well, should I do it? Yep. Well, too late! Hey, jeez. Then I need this. One key. And then we need that. One of this. Oh, actually, four of this. Now we get the soul smasher. And we do smash this soul which I captured. Bada bing, bada boom. We got the thing which we need. We can use those two things to make the magicka shard. Make the magicka, and then you can make the magicka shard pieces which we have. You can make the magicka annoying. You can make a infusible stone, air block, bird block, fire block, water block, magicka block. And that's probably enough magicka. So you learned something from me. And I also grinded some poor villagers, so I'm a ruthless monster. Anyways, ladder back to up. Elevator back to up. Escalator back to up. ladder back to up. The up! The slat underscore back to up meme that I just made. You should be put this in the material reducer. My controller knows this! Yes! Yes! Mamma mia, yummy pizza has been finally found. Throw that, throw that. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, 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 bada bing. Yeah. Yeah, this is going to take forever. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. And we're almost one step closer to getting the magic onion, or whatever that's called. Potassium day. This. Okay, anyways, goodbye.